Thank you, Kim. Yes, I'm standing at one of the most dangerous crosswalks in the city. People have been outraged about...